Hey, what's up guys? It's Nick from Bear Breaks. Today I want to give you an overview of Bear's aluminum hubs. First off, like almost everything Bear, it's made in the US right here in Phoenix, Arizona. One of the most important facets of the Bear aluminum hub is how strong and how light it is. The hub is made out of 6061 T6 heat treated aluminum that is then plated in a black hard anodized finish. And it's due to the use of this metal that Bear is able to keep it so light and so strong. Another important difference that Bear does is we only use quality bearings in races, and when you order the hub, it will come fully assembled with all of the bearings in races, as well as packed with the Redline synthetic grease. Lastly, Bear also machines a billet aluminum dust cap that comes included with all assemblies. This dust cap has a machined O-ring groove and is designed to be press fit into the hub. For more information on the Bear hub or any of Bear's other products, please feel free to check out the website at www.bear.com.